Here's Drouin leading the team with 14 power play goals. Looking, faking. 1:22 left on the power play. Right in the slot. Hayes lost it, then shot it wide. Tapped it from behind the net by Briere.
Power play goal would really help him. It would help the whole team. It would really help him because he's such a perfectionist.
Well, the McCarthy shot was kicked out. Flashers were going to get the equalizer. Kolachuk does! 1-1! Try to leave it off there. And instead, Buffalo breaks. Lead pass. That's the speedy Briere. Coming in. Off London. Kari, strong there.
Can you imagine the difference? You can't pin guys anymore. And there's a perfect reason why. It keeps the offense alive.
Could be a 2-on-1. Kozlov. What's it? Played across. Shot. Shane Miller. He came right across. Big save. Out of the point. McCarthy's drive blocked. Sims sends it in wide.
Another good shift. They haven't played much. Sparingly, in fact, that's a little bit of a changeup because Nico Kapan has been playing a lot when they do play with Slater.
Whoa! John Sim from out of nowhere. 2-1. Flat. Again, with a good, smart clearance by the veteran. Teppo Nieminen. Flips it ahead. Vanek shoots it. Oh, ties it up. That's a nice goal by Vanek on the power play. Here's Page. On the forehand. Now he's stripped of it. Sutton couldn't clear it out. Page, nice pass across. And a goal to Briere. He's got two. That's the third power play goal tonight.
Yeah, it's Buffalo. You know, it's almost
Lettinen poked out of a drawer. He turns it around off the skate in front of Lettinen. Here is Kovalchuk starting it back. Less than 10 seconds to go in the period. The pass across. Shot blocked in front. But Capotta was there on a rebound.
Oh, it just bounced over his stick. This is the one that matters. Nothing that happened previously matters in terms of the power play reasons.
Good use of the telestrator.
It's Kovalchuk. Frustration.
Kozlov. Post in front. Score! It's time. Buffalo with Kalinin sending it across. Here's Afinagena. He'll bring it back out. Campbell, it's a lot of puck possession here for the Sabres. Afinagena shot. Nice glove. Lettinen.
Oh, tremendous glove save.
Still going on here. Sutton with it. Single digits left. Kozlov walking in off Miller. Everybody was on their feet, including my broadcast partner. Richard's shot is stopped. I didn't have time to get up myself, but that was a beauty. From the Buffalo Sabres. Terrific game still going on. Here are the shootouts. Haas, Miller came out, challenged, and he made the save. Well, Buffalo could win this if the second shooter capitalizes. He takes it right at center ice, and here he comes in on Corey. Looking, deking, and he scores. And the Buffalo Sabres on the road with a shootout victory.